What kind of game is that?
It's not a game. It's a scale model of the Bell X-1 rocket plane, the plane that broke the sound barrier.
The sound barrier must be pretty hard, because this plane is all smashed up.
It's not smashed. I'm gonna build it. Stop touching everything. You'll mix up the pieces.
I've never heard of toys that come already broken. I'm going. Never say I don't go when you want me to go, because I'm going. Like that. The minute you want me to go, I'm on my way out of here. No waiting.
Go already!
And if you say please, I go even faster, because when there's... Is that the same broken plane you were fixing yesterday?
Don't do that! I need to concentrate!
That's a pretty color.
Bye! I've been working on the plane all week. It's hard, but I'm almost done. DW, don't touch that! The paint isn't dry!
Ew! Mommy, Arthur made my hands orange!
I never thought about it before, but being an only child is nice.
It's the best thing I ever made.
Arthur Reed, you win the blue ribbon.
This calls for a celebration snack.
Did I hear you say cookies?
Good boy.
DW Reed to headquarters. Sound barrier broken. What's my next mission, General? There's a good breeze today, General.
Arthur Reed, winner of 5,000 blue ribbons, requesting landing coordinates.
Arthur, you made that plane all wrong. It doesn't fly at all.
No, DW. I made it exactly right. What?
Break the sound barrier. Falling out of a window shouldn't be able to break it.
I told you not to touch it.
You built it all wrong. Did you even read the directions? It didn't fly for 1 second. It's not my fault if you made a plane that can't fly.
I told you not to touch it. Arthur Timothy Reed, come here.
Uh-oh. Middle name.
Are they gonna have to amputate my arm?
No, honey. It's amputate, not amputate.
They're gonna amputate!
No, I'm in charge and I'm putting ice on it. What's wrong?
That's cold.
Apologize to your sister.
No way! She should apologize to me. I worked all week on this. I told her a million times not to touch it.
You're bad.